Teddy, I want you to take this package to this address. It's very important that you give this package your utmost attention. If I find out that you're loafing around at their cafe again, stuffing your face, oh!
Don't worry, grandfather. I'm on my way.
Okay, boss, we're on the way.
We'll get it and bring me the old man.
Here goes nothing!
Oh, man.
Oh, you do like dancing. Don't mess with me again. Don't mess with me again. Chinatown. Get ready. Forget to tip off!
My chiropractor. My brain is arguing.
Lay off your grandpa.
You call that service? Just the food, not what you're cooking in.
Sorry to interrupt your meal, Greg.
Just the food, not what you're cooking in.
Deliver this.
Is that any way to run a restaurant? Clean this up.
I'm done. Overdone. Bye bye.
Get ready. Be lucky.
Watch it! What?
of you.
Good.
I guess we get out of that, what we put into it.
Bye.
Ready.
Okay. I don't feel so good.
Did you see? Let's sit down and...
Somebody call the cops! Babushka! Come on,
you guys can't touch me.
Okay. What did I do? Don't move.
Oh, my head. You think you can beat me?
Oh, the humanity.
Smell high karate.
The heat, the swing, and the sway. I got all the moves. I'm number one fat fool. You know I am so cool. Jackie, let's boogie.
Get down.
You have to learn how to relax.
Dancing is better than you fighting. Get that up! fight me on those pants?
That's right. Get it all up for Paul.
You don't send me flowers.
Thank you.
Why are you doing this?
Quite simply, old man. Because I can. I have such few pleasures in life these days. Sometimes it's the little things that make me smile. Did he take the package?
Well, sorry, boss. He snuck up on me, didn't he?
I've actually been looking forward to this.
Grandfather!
Ah, the courier boy. We finally meet.
Didn't doubt you for a second. Now, untie me before I lose the circulation in my hands!
You again?
You hold on to it, grandson.
See, grandfather, I told you not to worry.
Yes, Jackie. I know. I trusted you all along. Now, let's go home.
I'm hungry. How about something to eat?
What's the matter with you? You got a tapeworm or something? If you don't come eating our dad, you're gonna puff up like a pufferfish.